The father of a woman found dismembered inside a shopping cart has been arrested on gun charges. Lawrence Banks was arrested and charged with illegally possessing a firearm and ammunition. His daughter, Dominique Foster, was found behind the Clark's Lane Garden Apartments last month. Police are looking for the person responsible for her death.